preparation of colloids. Preparation of colloids. Let's see how the colloids are prepared. In that first method, chemical methods. Chemical methods. So, using chemical reaction, how the colloids are prepared. So, there are several methods for the preparation of colloids in by chemical reactions. See, first one, double decomposition method. Double decomposition means, so if reactants, two reactants are there in a reaction, both reactants will be decomposed during a chemical reaction. That is double decomposition. For that, let us take arsenic oxide, arsenic trioxide plus other one H2S. Here arsenic oxide is decomposed and H2S is also decomposed. So it is called decomposition, double decomposition. Here the formed colloidal solution is As2S3, sol. Sol means colloidal solution. Solid in liquid type colloidal solution is called what? Sol. Along with it, H2O is also formed. H2O liquid. Okay. So here to balance it, take 3 moles, then it is 3 moles water. So now water is liquid, in this liquid, these are the dispersed particles. So the formed one is arsenic sulfide salt. So this is double decomposition because both are decomposed there. Next one, second one, oxidation method. In this oxidation method, see, oxidation number of this sulfur from minus 2 to 0, that means it is oxidized. Of course, other element from SO2, sulfur has plus 4, that became 0, that means that is reduced. So it is of course a redox reaction. A redox reaction contains both oxidation and reduction, both. But we have considered this example in oxidation method. Third one, reduction method. Reduction method. Here oxidation state of element, reduction means decreases. So for that let us take AuCl3. This is auric chloride, auric RS. In auric chloride gold has plus 3 state, in RS chloride gold has plus 1 state. So this is auric chloride and formaldehyde SCHO plus water. Okay. This reaction is an example for reduction because gold from plus 3 state to plus 0 state. So it is gold salt. Plus along with it, some other compounds are also formed. That is formic acid HCOOH plus along with it HCl. So to balance this reaction, here take 2 moles, then 6 chlorines, 3 moles, 3 moles. Here also 3 moles, here 6 HCl, 2 moles of gold. So gold salt is prepared in this method. So here see the change in oxidation state, plus 3 of gold is changed to 0. That means gold salt is prepared by reduction reaction, plus 3 to 0 means reduction. So in that way reduction method is used for the preparation of gold salt. Similarly, fourth one, Hydrolysis method. What is hydrolysis? Yes, reaction with water. If a salt reacts with water, that reaction is called hydrolysis. So for that, see the example, FeCl3 plus H2O. Take 3 moles of water here. Then it will form FeOH taken thrice, ferric hydroxide. So ferric hydroxide salt is formed along with the product 6 HCl. So these are all chemical methods for the preparation of colloidal solutions. See, the first method is preparation of arsenic sulfide by double decomposition method. The second one, preparation of sulfur salt by oxidation method. Third one is preparation of gold salt by reduction method. Fourth one is preparation of ferric hydroxide salt by hydrolysis method. So these are all chemical methods. So first one completed.